Welcome everybody to VOERE under 3 minutes. Today, we need the right talk. We often get asked how to change the barrel on a multi-caliber rifle like this particular VOERE X3 and what kind of tool the customer has to use. So, let me demonstrate the barrel exchange. But first, safety check. Clear, remove the magazine, remove the bolt. Remove the bolt head by tapping the bolt on the table so you get the crossbeam out. So the rifle is ready for caliber exchange.
When you have a look on the system housing, you can see two T30 torque screws on the bottom side and two T30 screws on the left side. We will start with the screws on the bottom side. Just one turn. Then we use the screws on the left side. Also around about one turn. And by the way, I use a VOERE torque wrench, a fixed torque wrench, 10 Newton meters. You can find our torque wrenches on www.voere-shop.com. So, after loosening the screws, we can pull the barrel out of the housing. Last but not least, we have to install the new caliber or the same barrel or another barrel back onto the rifle. So be careful, there's a notch. You can install it just in one way. Once the barrel is back on stop, install the bolt with the prepared bolt head, and you want the same one. Now tighten the screws in the opposite direction as before. So we start with the screws on the left side. We use the VOERE fixed torque wrench, 10 Newton meters. Tight. Type 2. That's the whole magic. Now the rifle is ready to use.
Thanks for watching the video. Stay safe, take care. See you next time. Watch out for new VOERE content. Bye bye and bye bye.